Buckle up. Here's how to make a tequila espresso martini.
Start by adding 2 ounces of tequila to your cocktail shaker. Next, add 1 ounce of fresh espresso.
It has to be fresh.
Add 1/2 ounce of agave syrup, some orange bitters, and if you like it sweet and creamy, add 1/2 ounce of cream liqueur. Now give it a long, hard shake like you're trying to burn calories. Strain.
Once the crema has formed, garnish with 3 espresso beans.
And enjoy!